In a joint communique issued on Monday following the third conclave of the East African heads of state in Nairobi, Kenya, an immediate directive towards cessation of hostilities was declared for the rebels to respect. However, in a media briefing at Bunagana border today, Major Willie Ngoma, the M23 spokesperson, said the East African forces cannot chase them from the places they are currently occupying because their presence there is for a good cause. We shall not run out of here because we are Congolese and we are on our own land. We are not an armed group that kills people. Even President Museveni knows our discipline very well. He said that they are committed to a peaceful mission and will join the East African forces to ensure this if engaged.
East African community, I say, may I kuje pigana na M23.
M23 are not violent people. We fight for peace and equality of all Congolese, but if they are looking for armed groups killing people,
amani tunataka hiyo amani. Raia yetu iishi ndani ya amani. Watu wasikue na wasiwasi. East African community iwezi kuya tupiga sisi. Hapana.
Concerning a recent declaration by authorities in North Kivu prohibiting commercial traffic through Bunagana border, Ngoma said that authorities there are trying to make people in Eastern DRC suffer.
Unaona, hii hata piece of chalk hii inatoka Uganda. Chakula inatoka Uganda.
In Eastern Congo, everything comes from Uganda, including food, and now if it is stopped, what alternative are they giving our people? Transport costs of trading will increase because people will start to pass through Ishasha and Kasindi borders.
Ishasha waende sehemu zingine ya Kasindi au waende Ariwara juu chakula ipite njia gani watapitisha. Hiyo yote ni bitu mubaya sana government ya.
All this signifies that the Congolese government does not wish well for its citizens.
Anajua kila kitu hata mukati. You know that if kama mimi nataka kula ile bread hii sai inabidi mimi nitume mtu aende kutafuta bread wapi Uganda. Sasa kama wanasema watu wapite na vitu ndani ya hiyo border.
Ngoma father stressed a need for Congolese citizens who are currently seeking asylum in Uganda to return home since they are guarding their property and homes. He explained that their cause for registration of returnees is to avoid any eventualities that could come from enemies who disguise as refugees.
Tunapenda watoto wakuje waanze masomo, waanze soma. Wakuje wasikue na wasiwasi. Hakuna mtu hawezi kuja kutushambulia hapa. Tunapenda amani.
We request all refugees in Bunagana, Chisoro, and all camps to come back home because we are entering days for children to report back to school.
Ikuwe serious, si tunapenda mazungumzo. Na community international, tunasema sisi tunapenda mazungumzo.
By press time, 1,148 people had crossed from Uganda back to DRC. Meanwhile, the Uganda Human Rights Commission has started assessing the refugee influx at Bunagana border in Chisoro district. Theopista Twembi, the human rights officer for Kabale Regional Office, said a report from the commission highlighting all the challenges they have assessed will be prepared and shared with the relevant authorities soon.
Human rights concern, you see all those are happening. People are being injured, people are dying. All those are human rights concerns that are being brought because of that issue. So as a commission, we are taking note. If some of these issues are happening here in our country, that's why we are here to appeal to our government, to appeal to our leaders, to come on ground and they find a solution, because our people cannot continue suffering when we are seeing as leaders in the country. That's why as a commission, we are here. And it's one of our mandate to monitor the human rights situation in the country.
Report by Job Namanya and Kate Atuzariwe in Chisoro.